Hi, my name is Grace, and I'm here with the Conservation Trust, and we are here to release the oleander hawk moth that we have come across. Its scientific name is called Daphnis nerii.
Aquí con el Fideicomiso de Conservación, viendo una tremenda levilla, un lunar, le llaman un sphinx. No estoy seguro cuál es el nombre en español, estaría bueno que alguien nos lo contara. Oleander Hawk Moth sale por casi la madrugada y hoy es el día de San Patrick's, así que es parte de una bendición de la naturaleza y la vamos a soltar aquí en las ruinas de Playa Grande. There you go, let it go somewhere then. Put it on a leaf or something. Cool. Okay.
Looks just like a leaf.
It does. Got great camouflage. We also read that the caterpillars eat oleander, which gives it a little bit of a toxic component that protects it. Y un poquito de tóxico de la planta oleander que come. Y eso lo protege cuando está en etapa de crisálida. All right, here come some people. Let's put them somewhere. They'll stay.
Yeah. Stay. Look at it, you see his dots? His wings are yellow.
Really cool. Cool. Happy St. Patrick's Day from the Trust.
Happy St. Patrick's Day! Oh, he's injecting the venom.
He's killing me slowly. This is the way I die. Look at that movement. That is awesome. Beautiful color that it has. And a great effect there. Go home, little one.
Here we go.
Whoop. Whoop. Oh.